And in happier royal wedding news, we will see Prince George and Princess Charlotte in the wedding party. Today, the palace confirmed that Harry's niece will be a bridesmaid and his nephew a page boy. The two performed those roles at their Aunt Pippa Middleton's I Do's last spring.
There will definitely be, I would imagine, more than one rehearsal. We know there'll be a proper dress rehearsal at the chapel ahead of the wedding, but I think the children will probably be practicing that walk more than once ahead of the big day. They're going to be very clearly instructed on what to do. There is the potential for things to go wrong here.
So we brought so many princess dresses.
Jessica Mulrooney helped Meghan choose her wedding dress, and Mulrooney's three children will also be in the wedding. As a little boy, Prince Harry was a cheeky page boy when Princess Diana's brother, Charles Spencer, tied the knot. And Prince William got a lot of camera time fidgeting in his seat at Prince Andrew's wedding to Sarah Ferguson. But he really seemed to love that carriage ride around London. And on the eve of their wedding, Harry and Meghan will be spending the night apart.
Harry will be with William, who will be stealing Harry's nerves, I think, at the Cowarth Park Hotel, which is just outside Windsor.
Meghan and her mother are staying nearby at the Clifton House Hotel.
Meghan's plan is to host, I think, a couple of dinners and gatherings at the hotel for obviously her mother and her close friends who are coming over, who I understand will also be staying at the hotel.
Both hotels will remain open to the public, but guests will have zero chance of getting near the bride and groom, who will have royal guards and their own private wings.